guys. Hope you're doing great. Welcome. Sorry about my hair again. I was walking, I think like 6 days ago, I was walking past by and today, and I thought I need to make a video about this. It's about like kindness and empathy and showing empathy to even dogs, you know. On the street, I saw a guy walking with a scooter, and you know, I suddenly, there was like so many dogs in there, you know, as if they knew him, and they were like, you know, ganging up on him, you know, they were all around him. I thought like they were about to, you know, bite him or hurt him or, you know, do some damage to him. And then I just waited and I saw that they surrounded him because they loved him and they knew that he was bringing meat. And it was so nice to see that, you know, he carried a polythene bag and he distributed meat to them. I'm sure about their reaction. I get to know that that man does that on a regular basis. So, like, you know, hope such guys wins. I just want kindness to win and good guys to win, you know. That's it, man. Bye, everyone. Be kind, be courteous.